this is a situation where until the situations back home in places like we're saying Syria and Iraq and Afghanistan settle down, then there is no way that the situation will be solved. So in the immediate term, we need all the individual member states to take on responsibility to manage the situation. And I say by managing, by taking on these people who are escaping war zones, they are risking their lives, and unfortunately thousands have already died. So there's the immediate solution is all member states take on responsibility. We're talking about mandatory quotas, we can call them whatever we want, but the reality is that unless all member states take on these refugees, then the situation cannot be handled. Then for the long term, obviously, the EU has to look at its individual instruments like development aid, like relocation policies, like return policies, and then, but those are the longer term situation. This is how, unless we work on these two fronts, then there is no way that the situation is going to be solved or handled.